many ways, like the robots are more around us than we probably are aware of. In car manufacturing, robotics has been a big part of how they're able to produce cars so cheaply. When you're on a plane and it's landing, it's using an autopilot, so you can consider that as some kind of robotics. To me, robots are when you have combined intelligence with mechanics. We have just started with introducing robotics to the industry, and the potential is huge. We were lucky enough to acquire Spot Mini here from Boston Dynamics. It's probably the coolest robot that exists at the moment. The hope is that we can, using this robot, show how you can introduce a robotic system in a heavy asset scenario, such as in oil and gas. Spot is an extremely complicated little creature. Walking up a stair or taking it out in the terrain where rocks are moving, it's quite robust in how it's able to stabilize itself. We don't have to build a perfect area for it to work. It can also work in almost all the places where human can work. The goal is that Spot will be able to make workers more efficient. You can do your work onshore because you have the eyes of Spot onshore. Spot will also then be able to gather more detailed, frequent data, which gives better analysis so that people can do the right decisions. I believe that in the future, all the dull work will be solved so that the more intelligent and creative work will be left for us humans to do. For me, that's at least a brighter future.